Top 5 Bizarre Frogs. Number 5. Brazilian Horned Frog. This amazing frog is found in the Amazon rainforest of South America. The Brazilian Horned Frog, Cerotaphrus aurita, has a distinct appearance compared to other amphibians. Evolution has hidden this creature well, disguising it as a leaf to blend into its surroundings. The frog can grow to a large size, reaching a length of 20 centimeters. It buries itself in leaves so only its head is visible, and when anything walks past, it's quickly snapped up and eaten. It is a very aggressive animal, and local villagers often wear large leather boots to protect their feet from the powerful bites. Despite their aggressive nature, some people keep these frogs as pets. Number 4. Helen's Flying Frog. This frog can fly using its huge webbed feet. It glides across the forest canopies of South Vietnam to escape predators, and female specimens have flaps of skin on their arms to aid flight. Its large feet are used to stick to tree branches after gliding. Helen's flying frog Rhacophrus helleni is quite large, reaching 10 centimeters in length. It was discovered in Vietnam near Saigon by an Australian scientist. She named the frog after her mother. What amazes biologists is that it is so large and lives so close to Saigon but has remained undetected for so long. Number 3. Harlequin Toad. The variable harlequin toad Aedalopus vireus is native to Costa Rica, and over the past few years, due to the spread of a fungus and changes in climate, its numbers have decreased rapidly to a single isolated population. The species is now dangerously close to extinction. The toad's colors, which can be purple, black or yellow, warn predators to stay clear, as it has a powerful toxic poison, which is 100 times stronger than potassium cyanide. The only creature that poses as a threat to the harlequin toad, apart from humans, is a parasitic fly which lays its eggs on the frog's legs, allowing them to burrow inside. They then eat the frog's internal organs, eventually killing it. Number 2. Goliath Frog. The Goliath frog Conura goliath is the largest frog on Earth. It can grow up to 33 centimeters in length and can weigh up to 3 kilograms. The giant African bullfrog is only half the size of the Goliath frog. The creature is native to West Africa. It eats crabs, small snakes and even other frogs. The Goliath frog makes no sound due to the lack of a vocal sac. It has huge, powerful legs that allow it to jump a great distance, up to 3 meters. Unfortunately, like many other frog species, the Goliath frog is vulnerable to human activity such as hunting, deforestation and the pet trade. These factors have now made the frog an endangered species. Number 1. Venezuela Pebble Toad. Typically found in mountainous regions with lots of steep slopes is the Venezuelan pebble toad or Fresnel nigra. When faced with danger, such as tarantula, one of the toad's main predators, it tucks its head and limbs under its body and then tenses its muscles. It forms a ball shape and then rolls down the nearest hill, landing in a puddle or crevice at the bottom. They do not take any damage from rolling and bouncing because they are so light and their muscles are very strong. The frog uses this defense mechanism because rolling is a lot faster than jumping, and it cannot jump very far.